I know, I see you. Clean it, clean it. There you go. All clean, right? Right? Is it all clean, Calvin?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
No, that's not okay! Yeah, so anyways, he's having problems at school. He's hurting his little brother. I'm not really sure exactly how I'm supposed to handle it, especially with everything that's been going on. Do you smell that? Oh my- No! Maybe this one? I guess this one would do too. I'm not really sure. I wish I had someone here to make these decisions. No, he can't testify. It's all up to me. He's nonverbal. It's too much stress to put him through, and I won't do that.
Okay. Can you move your hand, like, just like this? Just like that. Does that hurt? Does that hurt? Okay. Let's just...
Does it hurt?
Let's just get an idea. Well, he's telling me that it's not hurting him. Okay, there we go. It's about an inch. You can turn on the side. Does that hurt to turn it?
It just hurts.
Does that hurt to pinch it? Oh, do you remember how this happened? What happened? Can you tell me what happened?
Someone
pinched you like that? Who was it?
And someone got that.
Someone hit you?
Yeah, right there.
Someone hit you right there?
Yeah.
Who was it? Can you tell me who it was? Can you turn your hand this way? Who was it that hit you? Do you know?
I see Jennifer. So
Jennifer? Who's Jennifer?
My class that my class makes.
Someone in your class?
Yeah.
A teacher?
No. My friend Jennifer.
Your friend Jennifer hit you?
Hello, Mr. Gordon. We are calling on behalf of the court for your drug screens. We had called you earlier regarding your tests and we have yet to hear back. Please call us back when you get a chance. Thank you.